today, and today we are making an Easter bonnet. And of course, what I'm going to show you, art is very flexible. So I'm going to show you the basics, but please feel free to vary your projects as you see fit. So that's what the inside looks like. That's the underneath. And of course, you can paint or color your bunny.